Cases of signal jumping this year has gone up by 67% as compared to last year.
Last night I was crossing the road and I saw that the signal was really red and a bike started going off. And the bike was about to hit me when I was crossing the road.
Traffic police have collected 4.3 crore rupees till August this year. Last year for the same period of time, it was 2.88 crore rupees. But this does not help pedestrians who continue to face problem while crossing the roads.
Try to start before they get the green signal. That is the most crucial period when a person has more chances of getting involved in a road traffic crash.
Police say that surveillance cameras help in recording nearly 20,000 cases every month. Yet people don't care for the law.
You see, the people have to be educated. That is the most important thing. The awareness. Yes. One should not jump the signal like that. Awareness should be there first.
Yeah.
Among the youngsters. Every time police cannot watch each and every vehicle rider. So awareness should be there. Among the people, we should not jump and we should abide by the law. Like that we have to.
Paying fine does not seem to be deterrent and even surveillance cameras are not helping. This is Karan Sharma, CityCast.